Dudley, what is the question of the week?
Why does my pet need a diagnosis?
Studies show that most clients want to know what's wrong with their pet. When we make a diagnosis, we know exactly what the problem is, exactly what the prognosis is, and exactly what the treatment options are. If we don't make a diagnosis and just treat with medication symptomatically, it may require frequent visits and frequent changes in medication.